Welcome to Ascending DC channel. We are an AWS certified partner to provide cloud consulting and technical support to clients who are looking for cloud solutions to tackle the challenge in their day-to-day operations. This video is one of the many short videos we are producing. In each of them, we're going to demo and explain one useful AWS practice that can be used to improve the efficiency and accuracy of your work. All these tricks have been proved effective in our client's success. If you are a project manager, DevOps, architect, software engineer, or just looking for useful cloud practice, this video is made for you. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I'm sure some of you would like to implement a next-generation call center. Today, we are going to talk about Amazon Connect. Most specifically, how to implement smart routing in Amazon Connect and dispatch every dialer to the right agents. I'll let Sean introduce and demo this service. Sean, you're up.
Hi, my name is Sean. I'm a software engineer in Ascending. In this demo, I'm going to illustrate how to use Amazon Connect to handle the incoming calls from the clients and dispatch them to different routings based on their profiles. Let's get started. We assume you have an Amazon Connect instance. If not, please refer to the link in the description to create one. So since we created an instance, the system had a queue called basic queue and a default routing profile for us. In this demo, we are going to create another queue called second queue to handle the different dialer profiles. And later, we are going to implement the smart routing to handle the dialers with the different profiles. Now, I'm going to create a new queue. I will call the queue second and give it a hours of operation. We can just use the basic hour and assign a number for it, both outbound and whisper. And we don't need to assign the query connect. Add new queue. Okay, we are good. And then we are going to create a routing profile. A routing profile determines what types of the dialer an agent can receive and the routing priority. So this time, I'm going to create a routing profile called second. And I will assign the voice, chat, and task for the profile. And next, we will assign the second queue for this routing profile. Okay. I need to add a description. All right, so now we have the queues and the routing profiles. And the next, we're going to create a contact flow. A contact flow defines the customer experience with your contact center from start to finish. Amazon Connect includes a set of default contact flows, so you can quickly set up and run a contact center. However, you may want to create the custom contact flows for your specific scenarios. In this case, I have a customized contact flow to handle the incoming calls to route different dialer profiles. So here we have a contact flow that can dispatch the dialers by their profiles. According to the requirements, at the very beginning, we got to determine the user profiles. So we have a Lambda function here. After successfully running the Lambda function, we will play a prompt to the dialer and let them know his or her queue. And next, after playing the prompt, we wrote the target based on the return value of our Lambda function. Finally, we transfer the dialer to the queue in the contact flow. And then one of the available agents in that queue will receive the call. And here's the Lambda function. So I created a simple rule here. If a dialer's phone number is ending with 3, our Lambda function will rotate to the basic queue, which is the default queue Amazon provides us. Otherwise, the Lambda function will route the dialer to the second queue. And here, we need to assign a queue ID for the Lambda function. So the Lambda function will return the queue ID to our contact flow. So I need to update the queue ID here. To find your queue ID, you just need to go to your queue and copy your queue ID at the end of the URL. It's basically a UUID. Of course, the rules can be implemented in a more complicated way, such as the insurance company can use the policy ID, the banks can use account number, etc. If you are interested in knowing more about the Lambda function, please refer the video link in the description. Now we are going to deploy the Lambda function. Let's go back to the Connect, Amazon Connect. Since we have created all the resources we need, the next step is to create some agent's account in order to handle the phone calls. So we need to give a basic user information here. I will call the agent Tommy and give it a login name. And assign the agent the routing profile. So since we have the first agent linked to the basic routing profile, I will assign this agent second profile. Now let's connect agents into the contact flow and test the entire logic. I will use a phone number ended with number 3 to call our data center.
Thank you for calling.
As you can see, the call has been transferred to the basic queue, which is the Sean's account.
Okay, now let me call the call center.
Your call is very important to us and will be answered in the order it was received.
Second.
And as you can see, my phone number is not ending with 3, and we get it get connected to the second queue.
Thanks, Rio. So that's all of our demonstration.
AWS Connect allows you deeply tie call center with your cloud infrastructure. I hope this video could help you to implement smart routing in the AWS Connect. Any question, please feel free to contact support at ascendingdc.com. And you will find all the reference link in the description below. Thank you. See you later.
Please leave your comments, questions, critics to us so we know you are watching. Again, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel, Ascending DC, and stay tuned for our next video. See you next week.